Man, I'm too awakening from the bed. But I couldn't get up this early morning. Nothing much else to do. I'll just living room. Hey there, Douglas. Have you sleep well? I'm just awakening and got this early morning up. So what are you doing this today? I'm just watching some TV and something like news channels. Let me see it. I can't see something like new.
Hello, I'm out at Saturn Motors. I got some news today. The news, we have Polygon Flea Market is opening in Polygon City. If you want to make your own stand and sell whatever you want, so go visit the Polygon Flea Market in Polygon City. That's all pretty much to say. This is Polygon News Channels out.
Wow, this seems amazing. Look. Same, it's very interesting. The flea market is now opening. People who went to visit it marketing an unwanted item's product to making much money. What do you think about news? Interesting thoughts. If I can go to flea market, not much I can do marketing labels. Well, you can ask any families and children first. I'll ask them, we'll see about it. If I gonna make selling product anything unwanted. Mom, can I go to the flea market? I can do making money incomes from unwanted items.
Flea market. Okay, so what are you gonna selling?
Depends.
Alright, let me think. Some unwanted items.
I agreed, Mom and Dad. Douglas, make sure you don't sell anything bad, like pirated items and contraband. Understand, Douglas? I understand, my children. Alright, I can do this anything like new product. Look, with some prop maker and cool stuff from unwanted items. But whatever, I'm gonna selling like PC Windows games and stuff to make more money. But I don't think about my families and children warrants about pirated items and getting much trouble. Who knows? I'll just go on to computer stores and local game products somewhere else.
He goes outside and went computer shop stores.
Excuse me, sir. How much would these 1,000 DVDs cost?
That would be $1,000.
Here you go, have a change.
Thank you for your shopping.
And goes to local game stores.
Time to get some PC Windows games real one and halfway brought some goodie titles.
He brought some Far Cry, Call of Duty, Hitman, Grand Theft Auto, Microsoft Flight Simulator, Spec Ops The Line and including these like Raiden Storm, Burnout Storm, Inter Heist, Stellar Combat and others, later arrived at his home.
Alright, I have now brought some goodie stuff. Time to make some physical copies into free one of the PC windows into the DVDs and make some game artworks. Now let's make them over into physical copies game files, like Mortal Kombat, Spec Ops The Line, Destiny 1 and 2, Halo Reach, Microsoft Flight Simulator, Burnout Storm, Inter Heist, Ridge Racer Unbounded, Far Cry and some small indie games others. Let's get into it.